you will come to the investigator later with your video.
These guys are around that corner in Beit Hadassah settlement right now. We saw where they went.
Because it's Saturday today, we are not going to arrest.
You're not allowed to arrest people on Saturdays. Even if they commit a crime on a Saturday?
If you want, you can come and complain about that. Investigator later. With your parents, and then you...
Is that like a standard regulation that if someone commits a crime, you don't arrest them on a Saturday?
Listen, shut the camera. You're not allowed to be here. You're not allowed to be here. Go
away.
You're not allowed to be here.
This woman was throwing rocks. There's a woman throwing rocks at my friend. Do you understand? Do you understand that?
I understand it, but listen, you're not allowed to be here.
So I can't go and protect a girl who's having rocks thrown at her over there. Will you go and protect her?
You're not allowed to be here.
It's the only thing that stops them if they think they're being filmed, yes? The soldiers are not stopping them.
We know where she lives.
But if you saw a video of a murder, you wouldn't want...
She attacked you?
No, she's throwing stones.
On me? On you?
She's throwing stones at the Palestinian house down there.
If they're requiring you to go to the police station to make a statement, then do it. It's worth it if they're going to arrest her. They said that go today. Not tomorrow. Now. Why can't they do it now?
They're not...
Can you
ask him why he's not going to arrest her now? Like, because we've just shown him the footage.
Really?
Jonah, can I take the money? We need money.
They also showed me and they have footage of it.
All you want to make a complaint, you need to go to the police station and make a complaint. What's the... You want now or you want later?
Actually, we should be able to make the complaint here, but if you require that we go to the police station, that's fine as well. But why aren't you arresting her? We have footage of it.
Listen,
she's stoned me with rocks like this for trying to cut a
There is rules.
It's a woman, it's not a kid. It's a woman. They're women.
We can arrest her.
Please.
No. We know her. We know where she lives.
She's gonna continue.
Could you warn her?
Could you go?
No, it's
not going like this.
Okay.
You need to make a complaint to go to the investigator and the police station. Then show the investigator this photo.
But we've shown you, right?
Here's the other problem: is that we're gonna be harvesting olives from right underneath there, and if you don't take her, she's going to attack us again.
Because we are here.
No, she was attacking us before you got here while I was trying to cut weeds. She threw rocks at me like this and called me a bitch.
We can show you.
And then want people to see it. And then when everybody else goes back, they're going to get hurt.
Listen, you want to complain?
Okay.
You need to go to the police station. All of you. What's the problem?
That's fine. The problem is that she's still there and we're going back to harvest olives and they're going to continue to hurl stones at us.
In 10 minutes, in 15 minutes, they will come to here about 3 policemen.
Okay,
because we have changed shift. Okay? We now finished. In 10 minutes you come there.
But if you've seen the woman who's done it on the video, you know where she lives.
Yes.
Why does there have to be a complaint? If someone is murdered, you don't have.
No, but it's not murder. She's murdered,
She attacked her though.
Okay.
The woman is very upset.
Imagine if it was a Jewish woman down there and was a Palestinian woman playing.
We are in the country that we have rules and we have limits in our law.
But in the rules, you're required, if you see it, if you see it on tape, you're required to arrest her. It's not
if it was big crime,
it is a crime.
Okay, you say crime. If it's big,
it's not debatable.
You want to complain?
I want you to arrest her right now.
I want to stop it. Okay, finish.
Joanna.
Joanna, when do you want to complain?
Why?
When?
I would like to do it now, here.
Two or three policemen that stay here until they...
Is that why you won't arrest her? Because you're about to finish your ship?
No. We can't arrest her.
Why can't you arrest her? Because you've seen her assault a woman. This is a big deal.
Yes.
To bend someone's fingers, to spit in someone's hair. This is not a small thing.
First, she needs to make a complaint. And then...
She's made a complaint to three policemen.
No.
You have guns and a car and a jeep and yet you cannot arrest two women for a serious assault.
You arrest those on the street straight away.
I have seen... Yeah.
Listen, I'm here in Dennis.
Yeah.
I've only arrested her this several times. Not her? Yeah. She's very... Permanent woman, okay?
Yeah.
And I know her.
Yeah.
I was in the court because of her.
Yeah.
When I arrested her, she told me that I don't go by the rules.
No.
You know?
Yeah.
Because we know her.
He's just saying.
If we know her, what's the purpose? You need to go to make a complaint.
So she's assaulted people many times before?
Okay. Talk with the investigator and then.
They start stoning me. It's right there on Hashem's land. They're throwing stones at me. She comes down and tries to hit me. And now she's trying to hit me with a stick. Trying to get me with the stick.
When
you
will
just now.
Yeah.
That you saw the boy who kicked me in the face? Can
listen
you please?
To listen to me. Listen to me.
No, let's calm down.
Go, I'm calm. Listen, I'm breathing deeply.
Close for 5 minutes. Let's go.
But if we walk, you saw that we walked away and they followed us. If we leave, they're gonna come on the street.
Okay, let's go there.
I'm very happy.
They won't come.
Guarantee me, these people are not going to follow me.
They won't come. They won't come. Come with me.
Look at this. They're following. I'm sorry. I can't trust you that they're not going to come. They're coming after me again.
They won't come. Are you?
If you stay
here.
Okay, you stay here.
Yeah, you go there. Okay. You go there. Without a...
No. You stay here.
No.
And I come back.
Don't take pictures of them. If they say picture them, they will come.
But he kicked me in the face.
They will come.
Look at this.
They will come. Let's go.
Go.
You want them to come again?
No, I don't want them to come.
But I have to document this.
They are attacking us. They are attacking you. I understand that they're attacking you and they're attacking me.
They will come again.
They're right here.
Listen to me. You want to attack you? Listen to me.
Goldberg.
please, it's sensitive now. Go back, don't let
you
them
see,
do
there's
it.
A Palestinian family coming out right now.
We are here, go back. Okay?
You're staying.
But yes, but go back, they see you, they want to attack you also.
And is that okay?
Listen to me, you want to attack you or
no? No, but we want to stay here and protect the Palestinian family.
It's not a
conversation.
You want to get a complaint?
Yeah.
We'll come to the police station later, for sure.
Later?
Yeah. With video.